Hi everybody, today is February 10th, 2013. Is China mobilizing for a war with Japan? We don't know if it's merely a coincidence that a story has emerged discussing a Chinese mobilization in response to an ongoing territorial feud with Japan over the Diu and Senoku Islands and the proximal mass gas field. The very week that China celebrates this New Year, should be noted that it's the year of the Black Water Snake. And days after news that a Chinese warship was very close to firing on a Japanese destroyer. We don't know how much of the story is based in reality and how much may be propaganda or furthering someone's agenda. What we do know is that the source of the story, offshore base Fonggong affiliate NTD TV, has historically been a credible source of information that the China Communist Party desperately tries to censor, such as breaking the news of the SARS epidemic in 2003. Some 3 weeks before China publicly admitted it. Its motto is to bring truthful and uncensored information into and out of China. If that is indeed the case, it is a story of major troop movement and mobilization of various types of military vehicles and artillery into Fengjiang and Zhenjiang province, bordering the China Sea and closest to the Diu Islands. Is accurate, then hostilities between China and Japan may be about to take a major turn for the worse. And here they have the two provinces highlighted. As for the accompanying commentary, we recreated it below in its entirety, so nothing is lost in translation. The Continental Network transmission, Fengjiang and Zhenjiang, troops for several days active. Plus, before the news that Chinese warship radar has repeatedly aimed at the Chinese ships and planes. Therefore, the media has speculated that China may prepare for war, Diu Islands. According to Friends, broke the news February 3rd, and it says Highway 308 artillery units practice exercises for several days. February 3rd to the 6th, a large troop movement nearly 100 vehicles of various types of military vehicles, armored vehicles, artillery, filled the entire road, endless, in Xiamen and even the scene of a traffic jam for 10 kilometers. In addition, on February 3rd, a large number of tanks wheeled military base from Cheyenne Rum counties is delivered to the coastal area. Many local residents of the tense situation of some concern. Prior to this allegation, January 15th and 30th, the Chinese Navy guided missile frigate twice the fire control radar locked frigates and airborne helicopters of the Japanese Maritime Self-Defense Force is also considered to enter a combat state. According to mainline media, quote, the People's Daily front page article claimed that China will not change a point of view on the issue of the Diu Islands and have to prepare to win the war. Should be noted, too, that they also told their people to prepare for a nuclear war. The international media alleged that China has purchased from Russia 239 engines used in the manufacture of the H-6K combat covering the Diu Islands. In this model, the engine can also be used to manufacture a transporter, 20 transport aircraft purchased. If the engine assembled, will greatly enhance China's military power. Integrated these signs and reports, people have come to a startling conclusion. They might want to go to war. According to military experts, the Sino-Japanese War in the Diu Islands, Fujian and Zhenjiang province is the most important logistic base if the war to expand at any time will spread to the province of Fengjiang and Zhenjiang. And like I said, this New Year's is the year of the Black Water Snake. Kind of significant, I think. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.